Aber das ist echt drin.
The following tag team contest is a food fall.
I'm about to enter the ring.
Valentino! Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, first, please welcome home, Mr.
Johnny Palazzio.
two of AWA's greatest in the ring right now, Mr. Money! And Johnny Palazzio! Okay, okay. I'll play devil's advocate. And on the outside of the ring, the try the chosen one, main event, Romeo Valentino. So it looks like it's going to be Romeo Valentino and Johnny Palazzio to start off this tag team match. Oh, Mr. Money tags himself in. And ladies and gentlemen, there's a video that we posted on social media from earlier today between Mr. Money and Johnny Palazzio. They were pretty much trying to determine a team name and how this match was going to unfold. You have to give it a chance. It is really entertaining. Here we are, Mr. Money. That was the next one. And a chosen one. Johannesburg recently. Again, so incredible to have Mr. Money back at the House of Pain. It's been way too long. First time for LoudMouth, defeated at the House of Pain. It is not the first time we're inside our ring. The most decorated superstars. Breaks on three. Here. Stop it. And the hand of Mr. Money is Romeo Valentino.
course, the last House of Pain, Romeo shocked everybody with a super kick, Johnny Palazzio. Tag made here. Of course, still to come, that 21-man Battle Royal, 21 wrestlers will enter the ring. No, only one more run, they're going to take an opportunity. Look at Palazzio now again. Wow, man. Drawing on Johnny Palazzio.
Oh, come on, man.
It's not going to work in his favor. With it's been all about Romeo Valentino and the Loud Guy, the old gold here. Yeah.
felt that thing.
I saw that. Was it just his missed on the chin?
And the ring moved by that much.
Despicable.
Come on, Mr. Money, that's enough! Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, the Loudmouth and the Chosen One, Romeo Valentino!
Gonna be with me.